coming now.
As you saw, the generator output frequency was slightly less than 50.7 Hz at no load, and it dropped to roughly 49.8 Hz when the motor generator set was under a full load. You all...